Asurim Yonimapannaha, those who have thus reached the yoni, the womb of the lesser, of the lower type. That from birth onwards they seem to have a tendency to be on the wrong side. Their genes are wrong. Why? Because they took that womb because of the negativity that was already there to fulfill it. Yonimapannaha, mudaha, such fools, germany. Again and again, birth after birth. Once you come into that kind of an atmosphere, there you live and again cultivate more and more negativities, and then when you leave that physical body, prompted by those tendencies, again the mind demands, thirsts, hungers, automatically gravitates towards such lower and lower wombs. Mama prapya Kaundeya, O son of Kundi, without reaching me the higher levels of consciousness, the greater unfoldment of spirituality, tato yandhyathamam gatim, they go lower and lower. Among mankind first, even the greatest criminal is not satisfied with the atmosphere because his criminality is more. Then you sink into animal level. It is not punishment. He is not pushed into the animal level. No, no. The mind and intellect carrying such low base values finds itself a satisfactory field only among the four-legged ones, where they can exhaust them all. Just as a drunkard goes to the drinking booth of his own accord, the smoker goes into those dens where the drugs are available, automatically, voluntarily, joyously, they put forth their effort to inquire and then reach there. They need not advertise. Drug house, you need not write an advertisement. They will inquire and go there. Now, nobody is driving him there. He may be a rich man living in a palatial house, but he will go to that dirty place and smoke and sleep on the ground, on the floor. He is happy. Nobody is forcing him, mind you. His demand, need, his desire, and in order to fulfill that desire, he goes those fields.
Tato yandhi athamam gatim.
They go on going down and down in the evolutionary ladder, temporary. And having gone to the animal kingdom, they exhaust those animal tendencies. And when that sattvic quality proportion is increasing, they come back again to the human form. It is an evolution. It is the process of evolution.